I can see our dearest.
The students graduated in various disciplines, and these include Diploma in Pharmacy, Certificate in Environmental Health Sciences, and Certificate in Pharmacy, among others. The event was graced by a number of dignitaries, including the State Minister for Primary Education, Dr. Joyce Moriku, who represented the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataham-Seveni.
I have acquired practical knowledge and skills in human care during your training, and I now challenge you to go to the next phase, to apply the knowledge and the skills into the world of work, to improve the health status of Ugandans and save lives.
The minister cautioned the graduates against the unethical work conduct. She emphasized the legal and ethical implications of such actions, encouraging responsible healthcare practices.
Many want to make money as fast as yesterday. Many will want to use the crooked way of getting money. And one of them is to enter into the vice of aborting babies. Abortion is illegal in the Constitution.
During this notable occasion, the institution witnessed the commissioning of a girls' hostel and the launch of the institution's charter and strategic plan, signifying a dedication to further development and progress.
I take the same opportunity as of all that thank you and the government for providing all these resources, and I want to thank the principal and the management for putting them into good use.
The graduation event served not only as a moment of celebration, but also as an opportunity to instill sense of responsibility, ethics, and awareness among the new graduates, preparing them for their roles in the healthcare sector and urging them to contribute positively to society while upholding the law and ethical standards.
We request that you will have skills laboratories that could match the technology of today. Also to mention, our staffing levels are still at low levels, and we request that you could have more staffs proposed to the institution.
Story by Sharon Navasirie for the news.